it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my head. They get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plans.
And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off inside? Oof.
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's only inside this mansion.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear and not come back. And I admit, I am a